You might have seen my popular fathead pizza crust for a keto pizza, but this version requires no flour at all, not even a keto flour. And we've only got 4 ingredients in this crust. Super simple. It's got eggs, 2 cheeses, and Italian seasoning. Bake that up, and then you can add your favorite sauce, your favorite toppings, and bake again for a cheesy, easy pizza with no specialty ingredients.